What's going on, gamers? I've been seeing a lot of Gmod map exploration videos popping up recently, so today I'm going to be taking a crack at it. Name of this map is Blah, so if that doesn't tell you already that this is going to be an interesting experience, I don't know what will. This map is made by Nipper, and I don't know what Nipper is smoking, but he makes some crazy maps. It's essentially if you gave a crackhead access to the hammer level editor. So, without further ado, let's take a look at it, shall we? This is a mistake, by the way. Whoa! Okay, so, yeah, I don't, if you saw what happened there, we'll see him again, but this map has a couple of friends on it, that I really don't appreciate. But it kind of adds to the charm of this whole thing. It's kind of nice. Oh, look at that. That would be... Yeah, that would be, I don't know what that is. Nice little screenshot there for the memories. We can go down here. I think I know what's down here, but... And that's kind of why I don't want to go down here, but yeah. So there's more of these little friends hanging out. Once again, I don't know how your brain comes up with this or how you create that inside of a video game, but here it is. And then that sends us into this room, which is a recreation of the Garden of Earthly Delights. This is nothing new for this fucking guy to look at this freak shit. So you got, you know, this ear knife. I like that a lot. In the actual art, there's no tongue protruding, but that just seems, I guess that's just a little extra detail by Nipper because of his fucked brain, and go on his tongue. Oh, flesh noises. Nice. Oh! Interesting. I think these hurt me. Yep. I'm gonna go this way. There's our friend again, pushing me around, being a little asshole. With a nice water block you can swim in. That's quite nice. Notice this doorway is not a doorway. That sign is correct. That's not a doorway. This is a nice, you see here, so essentially if you ever want to check these out, I highly recommend it. Smoke a lot of weed. If I could get up here. I guess this is the amoeba room. I don't know what the fuck. The single cell organism room that I don't know, and then there's just a ball like there for some reason. I'm so lost, and I don't know what this fiesta is here, but these are just flashing lights. There, the op room. Nice. Oh. Okay. That kills me. Now I'm in the door zone. Oh. Oh, and I'm back here. Nice. Where does this door lead, though? This is a fucking freaky shit. And also, if you know, if you're into brains, brain art, like that's for you too, I guess. And this shit. Nice. I can. Entering the mainframe. This is the zoo of idiots, of course. Haunt Squash Burn, so I guess this is where you torture, yeah, the Zoo of Idiots, nice. Wait, fucker, dude. Every time. Every fucking time. A bit of a fiesta room. I like this. Here we go. Look at him groove. Look at him groove. Look at him groove. What's up here? Looks like the sky zone. This is quite nice in here. I like this. Just Pink Floyd. So, you know this guy's on some shit when he's playing Pink Floyd in this fucking cloud room. This is, I guess, flesh child room. Got some, couple of leaks. Another yellow ball. It drops skulls, I guess. Oh, look, it's... Oh. Brain. Oh, the brain picture actually leads into the brain room. That's appropriate, okay. I kind of want to go back to the cloud room, to be honest. That goes to the door room. Nice, I'm back here now. Fuck, shit. That's gonna take me here. Oh. Space diner, Nash. All right. Bit of a seesaw here, nice. Oh. Here we go. Yum. It's all the light out. It's like after a while, like looking through this map, it's at first you're like, what the fuck? And then it just kind of all mushes together and your brain turns off. And there's just like jello and it kills you. You're in Nipper's world now. And you gotta play by his rules. I guess in here. We have the exclusive red square room. More hell. I like the hell scape. That's excellent. Thank you. Got some corpses there. That's nice. Okay, dude. Yeah. What's here? A nice little bench here. What the fucking thing coming through? That's an awful fucking camera angle. Holy shit. Baba Booey. Idiots only. I'm assuming that goes to the idiot zone. Cloud spot here. Oh, this leads into... Do not duck or jump in moving vehicle. Wait! I don't know what I just did. I don't want to go to the idiot's room.
Ay-ay-ay, you motherfucker.
Let's see. I don't know why I went back in the door room. This is the worst place I could be. This shit sucks. Back to the space. Oh, I guess I didn't check out the space diner, did I? I spontaneously combusted right around here. I am assuming this is gonna do the same thing, but I have to try it anyway. Meow. Appropriately goes to the party room, I guess. This is not where I want to be, because this fucking room sucks. There's a door here. Maybe I gotta put in a little. How to open it though. Nope. Nope. Why did that make a noise? What was that noise? Why did I hear a man? Alright, well, I don't know how the fuck to get this shit open, so I'm just gonna noclip. Let me get access to the Tree of Life. Very nice. It's, interesting, and then I guess you get lost in here, because I don't know where the fucking exit... Oh, there we are. This doesn't open, man! This way. This looks promising here. A couple of torsos and legs. Nice. If I hit E on this, is a big boulder gonna come crashing down like Indiana Jones? It's not. Oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, whoa! I fucking called it. I actually called it. Now we got there's a boulder here. Ay, you bastard. Looks like I'm in the right spot, though. Yeah, there I am. Oh! Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you have nightmares tonight. Monster Hunter Rise demo. Oh! Oh! Whoa! Oh! Oh!